Okay guys, so I'm going to show you guys how you need to kill the griffin. So be sure that you got like enough food, that you got like the grape shot bomb, and that you equip the earth sign. How you can see going to work against the griffin, you just go to Beast Diary like this. You just click on the griffin. Here you can see what kind of stuff works really well against it. So I use the bomb and I use the earth sign. I'm going to kill it on the blood and broken bones. Okay, so let's get started. During the fight I will say what he does. There are not a lot of abilities this boss does,
well,
but you will see it if you start. So I'm just going to skip all this stuff.
Wind's
and
good.
Gets
the
ready.
Scent will spread. No, come on. We can cow.
Okay, now the griffin is incoming.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's. Speaking of winter and.
Maybe. Might bring.
Here comes the griffin.
It's close.
Okay. Time to kill it, guys.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game.
So now you can have a crossbow. It's really useful in this fight. I will show you how you need to use it, because I was a little bit searching for it, but you just need to equip it. Just need to put it up in the sign menu. So here comes the griffin, and now it's time to kill him. So you will see that the griffin, he can fly. So we got an airborne phase, and like a ground phase. In the airborne phase, you just need to watch it. If he comes like me, that you roll away. That's it. Not more than that. So how can you get him back at the ground a lot faster? You need to shoot with your crossbow. I will show you right away on the next airborne phase. Oh fuck, that was hard. Yeah, he stunned me. Okay. Just going to block a little bit. Ah fuck. Okay, now he's in the airborne phase, so what you need to do is just go to your sign selection, just click on your crossbow, and now you can aim. How do you aim? Just push the rolling middle and short, yeah, like this. Now I got him, and now he's back at the ground.
Damn it.
Yeah, if you don't watch it, he can do a shitload of damage, which just happened to me. So it's best that you just keep rolling the whole time. Okay. Now it's time to get our bombs. So I'm going to select it. And just the middle mouse button, it's doing a shitload of damage, like you can see. Okay, back airborne. I'm taking my crossbow, like this, and try to shoot him back at the ground. Here he comes. Yeah, that was right in his face. That's good. I'm doing my earth. Yeah, it's a fast. Be sure that you keep eating during the fight so that you can regenerate, and sometimes just keep rolling around to just regenerate. Okay, he's now at 2 blocks of 3 and he's going back airborne. So let's get. Oh, yeah, sometimes you need to watch it that you don't get tunnel visioned. Yeah, that was a bad shot. Okay, here is he back. Let's use Earth again. Yeah, that was it. Let's get a little bit away. That was hard. Okay, let's try to get our last bomb. Because he's airborne, so I need to go back to my crossbow. Just dodging a little bit and trying to get my vitality back up. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, I'm just eating like a maniac now. And just rolling around, because I took way too many damage. Okay, it seems a little bit better. Oh, that was a bad Earth sign. Okay, that was not bad. Okay, now you can see he's running away, the dude. So what you need to do now is follow him. So that's what I'm going to do. I jump here at my horse and just run behind him. So be sure that you always got like enough food on you, and be sure that you always don't want to go to hit him that hard, because if you come too close in his melee and you let him do his stuff, he's hitting you like a truck, like you just saw. So you just take your horse, you go behind him, you just eat again. I'm getting my bomb, because I still got one to use it on him. And yeah, let's do it. Same abilities, but I think he's just a little bit angrier, so be sure that you don't get hit by his flying abilities. Here he comes again. I'm just waiting now until he lands by himself. Okay, here he is. He's rolling away using my Earth. Okay. Yeah, you need to watch it now really good, because he's getting really, really, really tricky now. Okay, my friend is there. Okay, time to get a bomb. So you can see he's now at one block. So he's almost dead. Oh, that's not good. Going to get my vitality. Ay. Okay, just in time he's gone. I hope I can get my vitality totally back. Yeah, it's now regeneration, the whole time. Okay, he's back, using my Earth. Yeah, like this. Okay, getting away. Yeah, it was close. It was really close. Oh, I'm blocked. Come on. Yeah, eating again with everything I got just to survive this stuff. Oh fuck, I just drink a beer. So, check this out. Okay, I just hit my Earth.
I'm bleeding! It'll weaken soon!
Okay, yeah, he's almost dead. Okay, he's airborne again. Yeah, but the main problem is now, by accident, I drink a beer, so I'm a little bit blurry. Ah, but it's getting back. Okay. Earth. Yeah, just keep rolling the whole time. Uh-oh. Don't get overexcited now, just wait. Okay, my sign is almost back. Okay, using my sign. Okay. Yeah, I took a beer again. It's not a problem, it gives vitality. Okay, he's flying again. Okay, he's almost dead, like you can see. But I'm not taking chances now. We're just going to roll. Use my earth now. A little bit more, come on. Yeah, and he's dead. So, Jesus Christ. It was at the end a little bit close, but here you can see how you need to do it, guys. And it's not that I'm high level, I'm only level 2.
Not bad.
So, I hope that you and Jane enjoyed the movie. Have fun, and good luck in The Witcher 2. Bye-bye.